people have had dreams where there's doom or apocalyptic events on the earth, and they mistakenly believe these dreams are prophecies that say that the earth is about to be destroyed. But remember, the dream is not of the world, it's only of your world, within your own mind and your own psyche. Therefore, when you see someone having these apocalyptic dreams, don't be dragged into the idea that this means something like that is going to happen to the world. Especially if these dreams are happening to you, you can reframe them to understand that what you are witnessing is a prophecy of the inevitable death of your ego.
And I just want to get away, get away, when my memories just fade away.
Living this life without a care. Frequencies from outer space. Frequently when I'm aware, the scene of a mental case. When I'm hearing voices, no one's there. Drifting into the dream state, where I receive my knowledge. The knowledge that God is dropping, that's whispered in the ears of prophets and scholars. Be trying to knock it, they hate it, but they can't stop it. They knock it, but they can't block it. They mock it, but they be jacking high. Synchronistic prophetic visions and speaking rhythms. Intuition receiving visions and cataclysms. Modern misfits and modern mystics defying physics. Thoughts and cryptic apocalyptic, my pen is scripted. Kudos to those who chose to walk a spiritual path. We bucking the system and building a kingdom. The first it shall be the last. Can you grasp mystic rituals, keepers of the craft? When we glance at the hourglass, prophecies will pass.
And I just wanna get away, get away.
My ethics like it's ancient Kemet. Blacker than Nubian peasants are working in the desert. Build a Masonic mystery established to the heavens. My lessons are blessed, awaiting the method. My message is tested by wicked men, haunted by a soulless essence. I'm drawing out the nebula, the Milky Way. The firmaments are gonna split when I shift. Reset the protest, but it's ugly and grotesque. And when I rhyme, it's like significance of pi. Radius of 360 degrees. You ask why? 3.14. Some insight in the mind's light. Chamber the kings that died to resonate these 10-ton granite plates. Early like the star, rise of Phoenix. Awaken in the phoenix. Before the return of the flood, there's no return to the blood. Mud and dust is stardust. It's us, trust.
And I just wanna get away, get away.
That I transformed into Mephistopheles. No words when I speak, all you hear is accordions. When I bleed, my blood turns into scorpions. I take souls by the droves, I'm a killer. Pitchfork tongue, homicide is my pillar. I have killed Africans by the millions. Took souls from the UN, turned them to reptilians. I seen places whenever blood starts spilling. When world wars are fought, it's such a beautiful feeling. I made a deal with God over the life of Job. I can give you the world if you give me your soul. Told Jesus to the mountaintop, same thing. If you take my hand, surely I'll make you a king. Grant you every wish, just make a list. I'll even send Judas to give you a kiss.
And I just wanna get away, get away. But my memories just
let go of that part of yourself that doesn't want to forgive. You can can let go of that part of yourself that criticizes others and that feels the need to protect the body and its own interests above all else. You can recognize that by helping others, you are helping yourself.
And now with the knowing, I'm thinking about my karma, my reaping and sowing. I'm speaking to my father, I'm praying for my homies, reflecting on my memories, reflecting on my journey. Who are my friends and who are the phonies? Who are my partners and who tried to control me? I will not let them rock me, I will not let them roll me, I will not let them stop me, I will not let them slow me. Order of my treasure, deck the gates of a rock.